And a teen is dead following a crash in Henry County over the weekend. It happened Friday afternoon, shortly after 3:30 on Chatham Road near Lawrence Drive. A Chevy car ran off the side of the road before overcorrecting, hitting a guardrail and a tree. The passenger, 19-year-old Kira Martin, was wearing her seatbelt but died at the scene. The driver was charged with reckless driving.